Today's our Crypto Blades play to earn gameplay number 107. So check natin yung first warrior natin na Lightning. Gagamit tayo ng 200 stamina. And i-check din natin ang ating Crypto Blades tracker combat simulator. Okay. First warrior, Lightning element. Okay, so for our first combat, ang pinakamataas lang na win rate is kapag gumamit tayo ng Lightning Element Sword para sa ating Lightning Element Warrior and lalabanan natin yung fourth opponent. So, fight. Okay, nanalo tayo sa first combat. Okay, second combat, Water Element Warrior, Water Element Sword. Okay, may tatlong very likely victory. Check natin kung saan yung may pinakamataas na win rate. Based sa results ng ating Crypto Blades Tracker Combat Simulator, for our second combat, gagamit tayo ng Lightning Element Sword para sa ating Water Element Warrior. And lalabanan natin yung third opponent. Okay, fight. Okay, nanalo ulit tayo sa second combat natin. And then third combat, Water Element Sword. Very likely victory. Okay, lalabanan ko na itong first opponent. Water Element Warrior tayo. Gagamitan ko rin ng Water Element Sword. Hindi na ako gagamit ng Crypto Blades Tracker Combat Simulator. I can tell naman nanalo itong warrior natin against this 17,499 attack power opponent na fire element. Fight. Waiting for fight resolve. Okay, nanalo naman tayo sa ating third combat. So, last warrior tayo, lightning element ulit. Lightning element sword, 200 stamina. May isang very likely victory. Pero kapag gagamit tayo ng water element sword, meron ding nag-iisa na very likely. 140 XP. Pag ito, okay. So, mas mataas yung makukuha kong XP kapag itong first opponent na water element ang lalabanan ko gamit yung lightning element sword. So, hindi na tayo gagamit ng combat simulator dito. Lalabanan ko na itong opponent na to. Okay, waiting for fight results. Okay, while waiting, disclaimer statement for crowdsourcing Shopee. All the information on this website is published in good faith and for general information purpose only. Any action that you take upon the information you find on this website, crowdsourcing Shopee is strictly at your own risk. So, nanalo lahat ng ating mga warriors and i-calculate na natin ng ating earnings. So, in this gameplay, ang accumulated earnings na natin ay 3.6294 skill. Yung earning natin for this gameplay ay 0.0412. Now, kung pupunta tayo sa CoinGecko website, makikita natin na ang current price action ng Crypto Blades skill is equal to 242 pesos and 19 cents. So, equal yan sa 9.97 pesos. Okay? Now, kung ikakalculate naman natin yung accumulated earnings natin na 3.6294 skill, that is equal to 878.60 pesos. Okay? More fruitful gains to everyone. God bless and I'll see you again on our next vlog. Bye for now.